going on, YouTube? Car's still out of commission, but we're gonna try and fix that today. Meeting up with a friend to see what we can do. Hey, what's going on? What's going on, man? Appreciate the help, man. Appreciate the help. You on YouTube, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's my guy, Danny.
What's up?
Yeah, Danny Gomez on Instagram. Pretty sure I'll put it on the screen. Yeah, if you guys don't know, he has a challenger with Red Reels. If you follow him on Instagram, you'll see it. It looks really, really good. It's a scat pack. We're on our way to the shop. Danny has been so nice to let me get two tires. Appreciate that, Danny.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna try and make this meet the Ace Cafe. So let's see how this day goes. What's going on? So there's the car. She's looking. Well, she. I don't really have a gender for it. I don't know why I say she. It is looking very sad right now. But I got two tires from my homie Danny. Also, too, I just want to take a moment to say when I posted that video of what was going on with my car and what had happened to me and everything like that, words can't explain how grateful I am to know that I'm in a community of so many people that reached out to me wanting to either give me tires for free or for a very, very low cost. Shout out to all you guys that watch my videos and follow me on Instagram and also talk to me on Facebook as well. Words can't explain how truly humbled I am that you guys would step out of your way to come and help someone like me, so I really appreciate that. But I'm gonna get two tires for now because I'm trying to make this meet. Then I'm probably gonna order Arturos again sometime this week so that I can actually have proper tires on the car, and then we'll just go from there. Man, it just goes to show you, man, one day is a bad day and then the very next day is a good day. You know, it's true, man. When something bad happens to you, it's only something good is gonna happen the very next thing is gonna be something good. So I'm just happy that I'm able to get this fixed and I can, you know, be on my way. So yeah, this is me right now just waiting. But I'm happy because I know the car is going to get taken care of today, so at least I'll be able to drive it. So I'm super happy for that. I got two used tires for the front, and then I'm going to put the two Arturos that didn't get popped in the back. So at least I'll have traction for the time being. And when I mean used, they're not super used, like there's tread on the tires. I'll have the staggered look for right now. It's 245s in the front and then 275s in the back, so not bad. Guys, so don't worry when you seen them move in the car, the wheels didn't get messed up. Those tires are designed for run flats. Another reason why I like the Turo AZ850s. You should get them or try them out if you're interested. But yeah, they're run flats, so the wheels will sit on top of the tire and not touch the actual concrete, so that's good. Almost done, guys. Almost done. Look at that. Got the two Arturos in the back. Oh man, God, that is good, man. Almost done. Oh man. Oh man, I'm excited, guys. Oh, I'm back in the game. I mean, I don't got tire stickers, but whatever. Looks like I'm wearing the drag strip. That's what I tell people. Yeah, guys, this is the end of this video, man. I'm happy. Stay tuned for the next video. It's gonna be the Ace Cafe meet.